Well, should teenagers be banned from using tanning salons?
That's what the American Academy of Pediatrics wants, arguing not enough is being done to reduce the risk for skin cancer among kids. Arthur Mondale joins us live with more on this debate. Arthur?
Opponents say the bigger debate is how many more restrictions can you put on tanning salons and how many more restrictions can you actually put on parents? Already in states like North Carolina, teens require their parents' permission before they can even tan. Even still, according to the American Academy of Pediatrics, melanoma is the second leading type of cancer for women in their 20s. So the sooner you tan, the sooner you could put yourself at risk. The Indoor Tanning Association released a statement saying the decision about whether